like my, did you forget we know you not with any inch of the real, real, so stop it. I ain't knocking your little hustle, but watch it. I would hate to hear that loud, ooh, jitty, jitty, bang, jitty, jitty, bang. Oh, them cannons rang, yes, them cannons rang. Make sure you fold already when you see the game. I thought I told you lames, we are not the same. Having some fun, why you out on your run? Taking victory laps.
And now we get a peek at some of the top players here for this Madden Ultimate Team matchup. Brandon Gaudin, Charles Davis ready to go in the booth. We hope you're ready to go at the controls. Let's play. This one started, and here we go. We're underway in Madden Ultimate Team.
Taking it about the one.
And able to get this across the 20, but not much further as he's dropped it to 23-yard line. Now the first carry for Ezekiel Elliott, and not much there. Maybe a yard up to the 24.
No doubt about it. Really nice job there by the defense, not allowing him to get to the perimeter. But that means your defensive ends, your outside linebackers, the guys that you pay big money to sack the quarterback, they also have to have interest in the running game as well. And they did a nice job there holding the point of attack and not giving ground.
No gain on the play there, so that doesn't help. Now they're looking up at a 3rd-and-9 situation. Gun. Mariota trying for Brown, and it's intercepted. Picked off at the 33, and the return will stop right around the 25.
That's kind of a double whammy. I mean, the interception on the opening drive, that's one thing, but to give him this field position, that's another.
Absolutely perfect start for this defense. They take the ball away on the opening possession. They know that their offense will get the ball to start the second half. They line them up in field goal position, and to me, they got a chance for a touchdown right here out of the gate.
So here's Vic following the interception. Dancing to his left. Nothing open downfield, so he'll throw it away.
I think we can all understand what they're thinking right now. They take over the ball in field goal range after the turnover, so they've got that in their hip pocket. But they've got to go for the end zone and turn this into a bigger point. Their thinking is a touchdown is really what they should get from starting here. Getting 3 points at the end of this drive, that would feel disappointing.
Man open, it's Moss complete. Touchdown, Falcons! Randy Moss, a 16-yard touchdown. And the Falcons have taken the early lead. Extra point good by Prater, and that makes the score 7-0. After the touchdown, out is Prater to kick.
Taken in at the 3. And he's up across the 25 and down at the 28.
The Raider offense set to get this drive started. They had the interception last time. It led to the opening touchdown. So now 7-0 the score as they start 1st and 10. And he takes this up to the 40-yard line before being corralled. Nice way to start the drive. A gain of 12 and a 1st down.
That was good, tough running right up the middle. And if the defense can't penetrate and make him slow his pace or change direction, that's often the end result.
Here's a throw to his running back. It's complete. And he'll get up to the 43-yard line. 3 yards the gain there, 2nd down.
All defenses worry that whenever anyone catches the ball and has a head of steam come out of the backfield, it could turn into a big play with missed tackles or he runs through people. But they were right there waiting, and they stopped him for a minimal gain.
He'll buy some time right. Wide open receiver complete. And that's going to be good for another first down as the tackle's made at the Falcons 35. A good pickup there of 22. On first down, Patterson. And he'll manage to pick up about four at second down.
Well, the end of all that hitting and hollering, it was a four-yard run, so the offense is going to go back down and feel pretty good about themselves. Defensively, you have to feel okay because you didn't let it turn into a bigger run, but the goal, shut it down for 2 yards or less. That's when you start to feel good about yourselves.
And it's incomplete, broken up. But there is a flag down. Let's see what that's about. A little too aggressive defensively, and the flag comes out.
And no one trying to cover is going to like a call going against them, but you have to like the effort there. Went for the interception, just unable to get it, and the flag did come out.
And this will be a gain of six when it's all said and done. Down to the 15 from the 21. On second down, Elliott. And he's brought down just outside of the 10 at the 11. A gain of five, good enough for the first down. Shotgun handoff to Patterson. And he's going to be brought down just shy of the five at the six. It's a five-yard pickup that time on what will wind up being the final play of this first quarter. After one, 7-0 on EA Sports. On second down, it's Patterson. And he's dropped just before the line to gain. Four-yard pickup leaves him with third and one. Third down, Patterson, and he's in! Touchdown, Raiders! Cordarrelle Patterson taking it in from 2 yards out, and the Raiders, they're within an extra point of tying this thing up. Extra point splits the uprights, and we are tied here in the second quarter. So all even at seven now as they kick it away. A short kick taken at the 18. And a nice return sets him up pretty good here right at the 30-yard line. About set to begin their next drive, the Falcons offense at the line. And they had to wait a long time to get the football back. Probably not what you were hoping for when you got an offense that's humming.
Agreed. What you were looking for is the defense getting the ball back pretty quickly, right? Hoping for a three and out. So that didn't happen. You can't yell at your D for that. They've got to take care of their own business and reestablish themselves now that they're back on the field.
To throw on second and 10. Vic, quick completion here to Johnson. And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled. A nice pickup there, 18 yards. First down, Falcons. Now a quick throw to Moss. And just 1 yard here from the 49 to the 50. Vic goes play action. Sliding out of the pocket. And he can't find a receiver, and he's brought down. Jalen Phillips. Credit him with a sack as he buries him for a loss of 10. Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. Incomplete.
Now that's a good bounce back after giving up a touchdown on the opening drive. Just one first down permitted and then out. Obviously no loss of confidence with that defense, and now they get to turn it back to their offense.
And the kick's away as he angles this one for the sideline. And this will be out of bounds at the what here? The 12-yard line. The Raider offense set to get this drive started. That last drive, it was a good mix. Run, pass, run, pass. Defense on their toes.
And what really helps out in a big way is when you're doing the run pass mix and everything's working, that means that they're guessing wrong every time on defense. They think you're going to pass when you run and vice versa. I would continue that, and when they finally draw a bead on you, maybe you mix it up a little bit, a little play action, and throw the ball.
And will they maintain that balance? Time to find out. On third down, Patterson. And boy, he is very close to a first down, but from where they're spotting that football, he's going to be a foot or so short. Mariota to throw for it on fourth. Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked up by nine-time Pro Bowler Ed Reed. And he'll return it to the 24-yard line. You don't see this often, a quarterback of his caliber, two first-half interceptions.
It's absolutely surprising because it happens so rarely. You're searching for what reason, what's going on out there. It's not just maybe the defense is playing.
And he's going to be taken down back around the 35-yard line. So second and long, and got to be careful not to fall out of field goal range. Another try after the first down sack. Vic. Here's Johnson with a reception. On third and one, here's Vic. Flush to his right. And he'll just get rid of it. More problems here on third down. They've converted only once so far in this first half.
And you know as well as I do in this league, if you don't win on third down, it makes it hard to win a ball game because then you're relying on your defense, you're relying on your special teams. You've got to get it done with your offensive unit.
Now Vic on fourth down. Being chased out left. And he can't get rid of it. He's taken down. The Falcons go for it, but it doesn't work out. And the Raider D, they get the football back. The Raider offense set to get this drive started. And they're just going to run it here up the middle. And defensively, they're just looking to keep him contained as they're able to get him down. That's it for the first half. Two more quarters to go. We'll have plenty more to see after the break. Welcome back. Charles and I settled into the booth ready for quarter number three. Set and ready to go for the second half. One touchdown apiece, 7-7 our score. And a short kick taken at about the 16. And they're going to wind up with pretty good starting field position as they get it up past the 35. Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. Play action now, Vic. They'll roll him out right. And now this is intercepted. My goodness. Picked off by Jamal Adams. And the Raiders are going to have the short field here as they'll take over right at the 50. Not the way you envision things to start out the third quarter. One play and already a turnover.
It's interesting. You and I were talking with the coach, and he talked about how at halftime, as a play caller, he wanted to make sure he got a new script going for the second half, not just the one that he operated off of to start the game. Nowhere on that script did it have that result.
2 yards on the carry there. It'll be second down.
I'd say they've got to find a way to get him going. He's such a big part of their offense. I wonder if they might throw it a little and come back to the run.
Anything, because you're right. He's pretty much been completely neutralized. Elliott going to get it again on second down. He takes it down to the 42, a 5-yard run.
Well, they're hoping that the second half is better for him than the first half. They've got to find a way to get him going. He's a big part of their offense.
A good chance this is 4-down territory if they're unable to convert. But right now looking at a 3rd and 3. Throwing, Mariota. Throw out right, taken in by Patterson. Too long for a field goal, too short to punt. That in-between range, and they'll go for it on 4th down. They'll try and run for it. Gets it to the 34, good enough for the first. They're able to keep the drive alive, 7 yards that time, and the decision to go for it proves to be a good one. They stay on the ground, but this time it's Elliott. Stays on his feet. And the result here, a pickup of 8. Leaves him with 2 to go on second down.
8 yards the gain on that last run. Here's second and a couple.
They go to Elliott again.
And he'll go down here right around the 23-yard line.
They'll get 3 as the drive continues. It's a first down.
Second and 2 is prime time for a little bit of a gamble, isn't it? Open up the playbook, go play action, toss that bad boy deep. But in this situation, go ahead and give it to your back. Let him pick up a first down. Keep the sticks moving.
They'll run on first down. It's Patterson. And he's going to get a solid gain of 9 before being brought down. Second and right at a yard.
Decided to hand it off that time on the run-pass option.
Appeared to be an easy decision. Just gave it inside. Nice, steady gain.
They'll try to throw now. Mariota.
And a dangerous throw there as that's knocked down and incomplete.
Receiver coaches preach to their guys all the time. Separation, that's what's going to make the play successful. That time there was very little, and I think they were actually fortunate that it was only knocked away and not intercepted.
They'll try and run for it with Elliott. And he's got the first down as he gets it to the 8. To throw is Mariota.
He'll get this to Elliott.
And he'll be brought down here at the 3-yard line. That'll bring up second and goal after the gain of 5. They'll try to run it in with Elliott. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Raider touchdown. Ezekiel Elliott. A 3-yard touchdown run. And the Raiders have taken the lead. Extra point right down the middle. And that makes the score 14-7. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. A short kick taken at the 18. And they'll have very good starting field position as he's up just shy of the 40. About set to begin their next drive, the Falcons offense at the line. And last time, one play interception. So this offense, they should be fresh.
That's a good way of putting it. And I can't wait to see what they decide to do with play calling, because a one play drive where you throw an interception, a lot of people think the very next time out, run the football, don't give them a chance.
Maybe play action?
I think maybe you go play action, show your quarterback, get a little confidence in him, and let him fling another one.
Here's the former Heisman winner. It's Derrick Henry. And past the 35, he'll be dropped a yard or two shy of the 30. Another nice gain. That's now 30 yards between those last two plays. We have played 3 quarters. You are watching Madden Ultimate Team on EA Sports. The drive continues as they search for a tying touchdown. Here's 1st and 10. And Henry gets the call there on 1st down as he pushes his way forward. A pickup of about 5. The 1st down run got 5. Here's 2nd and 5. Now here's Vic. Letting one go deep for the end zone. And oh, it'll be intercepted. Picked off by Stephon Gilmore. And the Raiders are going to get the football here as the ball will come out to the 20. The Raider offense set to get this drive started. Another important fourth quarter series coming up. That last INT helping to maintain their slim advantage. Now a throw here to his running back. And he is brought down at the 22 after a gain of 2. And it brings up 2nd down. First carry for James Conner. So naturally they will decline it. They got the 1st down anyway on the play.
Who needs a penalty when you picked up the 1st down through hard work and effort anyway? 1st down.
On 1st and 10, here's Mariota. And this nearly an interception, but it's incomplete. Well, a turnover really would have helped him there, but not to be. Play action now, Mariota. And look at this. They get the turnover they needed. It's intercepted. He's picked off at his own 46. And he will return this one to the 30-yard line. a seismic shift in momentum here in the fourth quarter. That's the break that the defense needed.
And you know as well as I do, people are going to question the play call in that situation. Sometimes you have to question the execution, not necessarily the call. And in this case, those defenders found a way to give their team a chance.
And this ball incomplete. Looked very much to be a catchable ball. He could not hang on. Second down coming up. Second and 10. Vic readies to throw. He gets this one to Johnson. And down inside the 15, shy of the 10. His fifth catch tonight, and it's good for a first down. To throw, Vic. And he's got his big wide receiver complete. 5 yards on the catch there, brings up second down.
It's a game of matchups, and that's why you take your receivers and move them around a bunch, especially your best guys. And when they work out of the slot, you often hear the coaches talk about how great it is because it gives you a two-way go. You can break out or you can break in. That makes it hard to defend.
It'll be a pickup of a couple, and it leaves them with a third and three. Fourth quarter, down to the final 2 minutes, and we've got a one-score game. So it's Falcon football as we welcome you back. As big of a play as we've had in this one so far. This is third and three. And he gets in. Touchdown, Atlanta. Derrick Henry taking it in from 4 yards out. And the Falcons are an extra point away from tying this game here in the final minutes. Don't forget the extra point. It's up and good. And, partner, we've got a tie game here in the fourth. This one tied at 14 now as he sends this one away. And he'll decide to not bring this one out as their drive will begin at the 25. The Raider offense set to get this drive started. They start from scratch here, so to speak. 14 all following the interception last time that led to a score. Well, they've got it first and 10. And from the 25, they work this to the 29, a gain of 4. Coming up on a second and 6. Mariota. And this throw incomplete. Well, the defender all over him that time, and it's going to lead to third down.
Now we're in the situation where the quarterback's got to take full charge of his huddle. Got to totally command it, make sure all eyes are on him. All focus is locked in. Going to call multiple plays and go over different situations and scenarios to make sure everyone is on the same page.
Rolling to his right. That one complete to Elliott. And they've got it well across midfield down to the 40 before it's all said and done. And a big 32-yard play on third. Shotgun, a give to Elliott, and he'll take this ahead for about 4. Second down coming up. Now the Falcons going to use one of their timeouts as they get the stoppage with a little over 50 seconds left to go in the game. He'll buy some time right. And that's Elliott complete, and he'll go down at the 28. That one, a first down pickup of 8. Out of the gun, it's Elliott. 53 yards rushing for him now to this point. The Falcons going to use the second of their timeouts as they get it with 26 seconds to go in the football game. Here's Mariota. And he'll complete this one to Patterson. And he'll get it down this time to the 17. The Raiders going to use one of their timeouts as they stop it with 14 seconds to go in the game. So from the 17 now, here's a first and 10. Here's Patterson. He will push his way down to about the 14. And a timeout coming in. This will be their final one with 10 seconds remaining.
Got a quick flash about being in their huddle. whatever the play call was, it was tagged with these words: make sure you stay in the middle of the field. That's where we want to be.
And he did just that. And he'll be taken down here at about the 11. 3 yards on the pickup. That's going to set up an interesting third and about four to go. And we are set for a great finish as that timeout comes in with 2 seconds to go in this football game. And it is good. He splits the uprights on the chip shot. So this one, a victory for the Las Vegas Raiders. And they were really helped by their defense, forcing 3 turnovers.